IDK what to say. Happy Wednesday, I guess. For you guys, it's next Wednesday, but for me, it's your last Monday. That's whack, yo. I've basically sleeplocked this challenge, which is wild. Honestly, I feel like I could do a sleeplock of any game 1 to 3 in like 5 hours with speed up. Becomes open world in a way. People wanted an open world Pokemon game for years, but I'd argue that was kind of Gens 1 and 2 for their time. Anyway, I have a couple of items I want to get before we go to Fuchsia. Well, Doc, I'll show you 30 Pokemon, all right. Complete the Pokédex in Fire Red and Leaf Green, ladies and gents. Right into him, I can't complain. You can get here without fighting people, I just suck. Will I take in the Safari Zone? I'm guessing I'll barely make it in one. They caught an execute. Ignore that. That's so close. RIP.